all extensions of what's coming out of our heads. And you've got to remember that you've got to have it inside your head to be able to get it out at all anyway. And the equipment isn't actually thinking of what to do any of the time. It couldn't control itself. It was very heavy a few years ago, but it's... not for that, I still think that most people think of us. It was a very drug-oriented group. It's an image we'd like to dispel. We'll spin off.